Here, come on. Hit that shit, homie. Yeah. We represent worldwide for the motherfucking Southsiders. Mr. Criminal, Mr. Capone. Double S is most wanted, homie. It's the return. Yeah. You know what? It's the way we came up, homie. It's our motherfucking story, yes? Let me tell you about a story, homie, of a little youngster. Grew up on the southern side, so we was no buster. 12 years old, started learning to be a hustler. 13 years old, hit his body on the dumpster. Must have got caught up in the street life. Graduated a pistol play after numerous street fights. The homies rushed him in, but he didn't fall. Now he's hitting up his name and his body on the wall. And they gave him his nickname, cause the shit he did. Robberies, carjackings, even breaking in the crib. Started getting tatted, fuck it, that's the life he lived. Homie, it's just that double S shit. In and out of jail, but he didn't budge. Got sentenced, now he's throwing signs up at the judge. He's packing stress, might put a violent into you. That's the way I came to gangbang, Mr. Criminal.
Life in tribulation in this V that we enter. This is how and why I became a gang member. Had no other option in this wicked.